A man is in Metro Corrections charged with murder and robbery in a shooting in the Jacobs neighborhood earlier this year. Police say Dion Griffey was recorded on video inside a man's apartment on Parthenia Avenue demanding drugs and then shooting that man in the head. The victim, Richard Bell Jr., died several days later. The crime happened in March of this year. Officers arrested Griffey just after 6 tonight. He's due in court tomorrow morning.